to AdisInsight, a database for drug research and development, disease treatment and decision-making based on scientifically sound data. In this video, you'll learn how to use the advanced search functionality that is available as part of the AdisInsight database. From the AdisInsight homepage, you can easily access the link to the advanced search page. For this example, let's find information relating to breast cancer. To build your search, begin by using the indication criteria. From the advanced search page, you're able to access the hierarchy view to better understand the parent-child term relationship. If you type cancer, you can move up and down the tree to identify the parent term, tumors, or select a more specific child term, in this case, breast cancer. Once you add breast cancer as your indication, you can see the number of approximate results appear on the right-hand side. By using the advanced search page, you can continue to add as many different criteria as necessary to create your search strategy. For this example, let's add phase, and then add phases 2 and 3. You can also add a specific biomarker to limit your results further. For example, you can add a biomarker search for HER2 to your search. The approximate search results grid is updated with each parameter you add to your search. To review the results set, you can click on the Show Results button and access the search results. You can then easily navigate to the drugs, clinical trials, or patent results. The results for safety reports and deals are not returned in this example, since we used phase as a criteria for search. Our safety reports and deals information are not tagged with the phase field and therefore yield zero results. Be sure to check out our other videos to learn how you can maximize your AdisInsight subscription.